Hello guys, me Karlo, this is CapCarnFF, and welcome to another edition of iRacing Career Man. So, we're here at Daytona International Speedway for the Draft Masters series. So, yeah, it's just random stock car divisions like the next gen car, Xfinity, trucks, Gen 4 Cup style vehicles on iRacing, and you name them. It's at Daytona in the first half of the 12 weeks, and then the second half is Talladega. So, ready to have some knuckle restricted play racing. So, I can just tell you, I am so thrilled that I have iRacing right now, and I'm on season or year two of this subscription. So, having a good time trying to raise my iRating on the ovals so I can compete against the fairest drivers of them all, and who knows, maybe I can get a couple wins and show people I can, well, in real life I may not get a opportunity to drive in ARCA, but I still have my side missions to do or side jobs, and to be honest, what can I say, I made it. Made it to year two, so I made my NASCAR Next Gen Cup car debut at Atlanta Motor Speedway, which was also a drafting track, but it's not restrictor play, so that's why there's no Atlanta in Draftmasters. So here I am, one to go, and ready to race at Daytona. So for a few moments, I'll say a few things and say, hey, blesses the Lord, go for this race, and hopefully when there's a crash, just slow it down, and hopefully no damage is done to my car. So here we are. So I would just say that don't let the thumbnail titles mislead you. It's what I think is best for me, you know, and I thought I was going to get up into the front early, but there was crashes. I wanted to go in the back, not affect my safety rating, but hey, I could risk it since I'm high enough that it's not even going to be below a 2.0 in safety rating, so that's a good thing, and that's what I'm going to go for, so. So, as we get the green flag here, I'll start commentating. You can watch a quick 15 to 20 minutes of 20 lap racing at the Daytona International Speedway with the Gen 4 Cup car style bodies in iRacing. So, I'm a CapCarnFF. Y'all have a good evening and peace out.
actually get to one. The eye was not going to get that place with them.
I ended up fourth. That's okay.
Yeah, I don't know where I ended up. Doesn't second, but
I started 23rd, so I'm good with zero incidents.
I started 11th and finished second, so that's great. That's a great race.
So I'm coming to the end of my YouTube video right now. So give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content. And if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm AK, have a Karlo 95. Y'all have a great day and peace out.